Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Science Demonstrations for Young Learners. The big idea today is that there are three states of matter. There's solids, there's liquids, and there's gases. I can't show you the gas because they're clear. Well, science tells us that the gases in this room, in our atmosphere, are largely made up of two gases. About 20% oxygen, and that oxygen is really important to us as humans, and the rest, 80% roughly, 75% is nitrogen. The nitrogen's really important to plants. It's beneficial. They're cool. But they're clear and we can't see them. And we want to talk about them. So how do we do it? Well, we're going to create a gas and hopefully get you to see it using science. So I have two substances, two materials to make that happen. We have baking soda and we have vinegar. These two ingredients will create another gas. You can't smell it through the video camera, but you will be able to see it, a la the candle. So here we go. We're going to dump in the baking soda. And when I add the vinegar, I should get a reaction. How do I tell it's a reaction? It's gonna bubble, it's gonna foam. It's not gonna pop up like a volcano, but you're gonna see the fizz happen almost like soda. A gas is given off. What do you think's coming out of those bubbles? Well, it's actually carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide's not oxygen. Carbon dioxide should be able to extinguish and put out this flame. It's actually a lot heavier than the air around us, so it should stay in the beaker. It's not going to be spilling over the sides. You couldn't see it. It'll stay in the beaker, and I'm going to prove it to you. Now for the science. We add the vinegar. Now for the science, we add the vinegar. You can see the reaction, the foaming action, the bubbling, the popping. Plop, plop, fizz, fizz. Oh, what a relief it is. There's gases being released into that beaker, but you can't see it, neither can I. It's in there, it's heavy. So I should be able to actually pour the gas onto the flame and watch the flame go out. This is the cool part. I'm not gonna pour any of the liquid. I'm gonna pour the gas out of here onto the flame. Whoa! I did not blow that candle out. The carbon dioxide smothered it. It's kind of like putting an invisible blanket on the flame. Oxygen can't get to it. All the carbon dioxide swirls around that flame. The candle can't take any of the oxygen in the air. The carbon dioxide put out the flame. Science is so cool. Thanks for watching.